niggas be out with time. So I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Goddamn, I feel amazing. Damn, I'm in the matrix. My mind is living on cloud nine, and this line is never. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of the Witchy Game City. You're here with no one. And yeah.
These guys don't
know. My last video, it got like. Or not the last video, the video before the last video, got legit, I think it was 19 dislikes. I didn't address this in the last video because I had too much going on with the new intro and outro. I was considering addressing this, and then I'm like, nope, I'm gonna save it for a different video. Really? 19 dislikes, guess why? Well, you'll find out why if you click the video in the description. It's made by my friend Sean. I'm too lazy to explain it for you guys, so I'm just going to have him do it because he already did a terrific job explaining. Let's see here. Twofold diamond, guys. One is a meat lover, a streamer. How's it going, meat lover? I will not deal with you currently. I have just enough regen for myself, pretty much. And now it's me and meat lover. Let's go, meat lover. Meat lover's pizza. Dude, you don't realize how many gaps I got. Chugger. Wow. I'm doing terrible in this fight. He's gonna beat me. Wow! GG, meat lover. You freaking god, I guess? I don't know. That was terrible. GG, though. Anyways. That won't be it for this. I'm not gonna leave it at that. That was a really weird ending. Meat lover's in my lobby. Hey, we'll probably see him in the next game. And we're back.
We didn't make it to the game with meat lover. Makes me sad.
Look at that boost. Off of this spawn.
I went the wrong way.
Yay, fighting early. Not the smart idea. Because then you lose all your health and the gapple doesn't regen it enough. Actually, it regenerates perfectly for me. It's basically, it was just a free kill. I love free kills. Okay. La-di-da. La-di-da. Boop, 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 boop. Wait, that was supposed to be. This guy wants to head into the forest. I will crit him out in there. I ISO low on 50 here. Okay, he only has diamond boots, which is even more concerning, I think, in my opinion. They're fighting. I will do a majestic cleanup. Yeah, boost him. Go. Go, mate. I'm helping you. Not you, diamond guy. I'm helping the iron guy. And he's dead. Still can't get a hold of me because he's just that bad. And now it's not even in the bucket for me. Thanks. Thanks, world. It's just doing way too much damage for me, and he gapped. This is the final fight with this man. If I die, this will be the end of the episode, and we got it. I don't hardly ever get to that in these games, so. And then to get it off of a kill, that was like, oh, that's an issue though. Should probably make it crash. Get out of here, kid. Like, legit. I'm done. This guy's gonna kill me. Oh no, I'm dead. Okay, we're gonna run for a little while. This is gonna be fun. I don't have blocks. I could try the cannon tactic that I was speaking of. Maybe coming. Okay. Okay, I'm not gonna be fast enough. Maybe I can. Ooh. What's up? Dreamy alert mission. My Namo is kill. Install. Okay, I'm gonna go back in there. I'm gonna get on the sword. Yeah. I'm back at almost full, kid. How does it feel? That'll be all, guys. Hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, possibly do a little bit of the subscription. See you guys in the next one. Bye. I like it that way.